nothing but the police. From the city where the skinny kept strong heat, Northside Long Beach.
Northside Long Beach.
That's right, that's right. Oh my god, that's right. Babe.
Who'd have thought I'd be in Miami with this motherfucker? They haven't even met you yet. This is, introduce yourself.
I'm Ravy. I'm a photographer, cinematographer.
He's an amazing fucking person, that's what he is, okay? And this is his first introduction onto the channel. He has never been on my channel.
Hopefully you see more of him.
Exactly, you will see more of him because he's amazing and I love him. And we're gonna be working together always. Man.
Sorry, Mark out.
You know me, I just come back like I never left. Just a natural at this. Okay, after 3 hours of waiting outside, we have finally made it in. I'm lying. But look who's back.
No, I'm joking. It's popping, vlog. No, we out here in Miami.
You feel me? We out here. We in Miami now.
New York
to Miami. Come on, stop playing with me. We back.
I got the Bentley. For the rental.
You know how we do it in Miami. We have to get, you know, Bentley.
These apartment keys.
But now, we got a view. Damn, we don't got no
time. We got a view of...
What the fuck is that?
It's a roof, I think. It's like the ceiling for downstairs. Oh, they did say there's like a rooftop
pool?
Area or some shit up there. I don't know. Whatever it is. But we out here. Don't know what we're about to do. We're going to do something. I know, he's a talker.
Especially whenever he finds anyone that speaks Spanish.
He's gonna be talking a lot out here then. There's so many people that speak Spanish out here.
Just on in Mexico. What would it stop?
He said he damn near talked to me in Spanish the other day on the phone. I think I don't understand you. He lost his soul to a woman so heartless. How could you be so heartless? Oh, how could you be so heartless?
Talking to me.
You can choke. I hear me in my throat.
She gonna fuck your neck up.
Alright,
this shit on repeat, I gotta stop it.
That shit helped us so much a lot.
Miami nice, huh? Miami's different. It's nice out here. It's super, super relaxed and like chilled for the night. I'm chilling. I got house shoes on. Probably not gonna get into too much ride in the night. Yeah, should be fun though. Nice eventful night. It's nice to be back on the channel though. I love that. Back talking to you guys, back making content and stuff. Let's go, bro. We're about to have a good week out here in Miami. First time ever. Not the last time. I can guarantee that. But I'm gonna hit y'all up later. About to go on to Target. Guys, so it is like what, 1:48 a.m. and I am in downtown Miami. Decided to start walking around and exploring because I am not tired at all. 1 a.m. right here this time is literally like 11 for me at home, so I'm wide awake. So I've decided to go out and explore the city just a little bit. I'm excited. This is dope. First time out here, man. And I'm so happy to be back vlogging and stuff. You know. Oh, I see some spots and shit. This is dope. Like, look at this building really quick. Look at this building. I'm in full tourist mode right now. And I'm just hoping no weird shit happens. Oh! Look, I done found spots already, like. Bro, this is sick. I will say there's a lot of good stuff, but it's all capped. Like, there's a lot of stuff in my area, but it's capped, so it kind of whack. And I don't have my, I was talking to the camera, babe, I'm sorry. No, you're good. I was just explaining that there's a lot of, like, dope stuff over here in the city, but it's kind of like, it's capped. Which is means like this, where they put these stoppers on the rail so we can't ride it. Oh. Yeah, but it happens. This seems to be nothing over here in this direction, so I'm gonna go back the other way. They got a metro system and shit. Day in Miami. We out here.
First official day.
God, this motherfucker is kind of tall.
That's what I'm saying.
Okay, boss.
We about to get picked up by the yacht.
You feel me? The seafarer right there. We about to hop on a yacht in Miami. Stop playing with me. We out here.
Something calm.
Something light. You feel me? Nah, for real though. We about to go ride some spots though. We got Mr. Ralphie Ramos over there. You might see him later. You might not.
Yeah, who knows?
You never know. You know? We got Rafi over here staring at me and shit.
Hey, relax, bro.
Relax. All right, but I'm hyped to be out here. You know, last night, you know, my vlog seen me take that little stroll last night, my little 30-minute stroll, you know.
Got a little concert.
A little concert, you feel me? Oh, my God, I forgot that I was performing Heartless.
I got all that shit.
I mean, you know, I can't really use all of that out of demonetization rules, but I can use like 10 seconds, yeah. 5-10 seconds. Yeah, and the rest of it, we just go throw that on the gram or something. That's going to be like an edit. Like, I can use Heartless as the song video, and then throw that in. There you go, see?
Performing shit.
In the night. And then we got the matching twin bikes, though.
Damn, we should have brought the shits out. The muscle shit.
Oh, bro, fuck y'all for thinking the shit all late.
That's your job.
It's not my job.
You got it. I got it. Damn, that hoodie so far. Let me get that.
This hoodie? I got you,
Gotta connect.
It's called not gonna happen. .com.
That's great.
We talked about contents too. Smart man. It's a decent camera. It does what it needs to do. I'm gonna do it through the fake though.
I can't hear him, bro.
He cannot hear you no more. You put his music on because you was talking too much.
Kickflip.
Oh, fuck.
For the one time. I got the New York sweater.
Just kicked us out back there, so see. You're gonna come here now.
But then, how's it my hub guard?
It's an angle.
Nah, yeah, you got it though. You already basically did this shit.
My shot coming in hot. Yeah, do the whipper snapper.
Smith and then come back.
Yeah.
Catch that photo right here between these two little palm trees.
I'm trying to get a good one.
Yeah, get this shit steep.
Get one of them Jareds?
Yeah, freak
you. One of them Jared T-Balls in there? Get that. I'm trying to T-Ball like you. Guys, this will zoom in. The video got cut a little bit short yesterday because the battery died and I didn't have my extra batteries with me. But we out here, third day in Miami. It's lit. We about to film, go ride, get some more stuff. As you can see, we riding like a very OG spot yesterday. And right now we're taking photos, riding around, about to get some more clips and stuff, and yeah, about to have some fun. So if you guys are enjoying the video and you're happy to have me back, go ahead and subscribe again if you're not subscribed, and like the video. And you already know. I'm gonna see y'all. It's crazy because the scale of things is so wild over here. Like, they're not even that far away. But look how small Jaren looks. That shit is wild. It's hot. You got it. You can do it. The process in filming is high key a mental battle. I'll tell you guys that much. When you're filming anything, it is more in your head than it is anything, you know? But like, look at the scale of everything around. It's crazy. Insane. I was like mad close, so I was like, yeah, no, I know, but I was like, I caught that, but I was close as hell, so I was like, holy shit. That shit's crazy. That's why I pulled it. Audio is gonna sound. I haven't showed you guys much of me riding around the city, but right now we're just coming from South Beach, Miami, or however you say it. We're headed back to somewhere. I don't know exactly where we're headed, but we're headed back. And I just wanted to show you guys me riding. Like, I'm like damn near on the highway right now. But I'm out here, you feel me? Alright guys, if you made it all the way to the end of that video, thank you so much. I've been very nervous to put it out, I ain't been gonna lie. I'm super rusty, and editing the video, I realized that it wasn't all I thought it was, like, you know, but that being said, that just comes because I'm rusty, okay? And I shouldn't take so much time off, because honestly, I have no reason to. I have the free time to do it, and I just need to stop bullshitting. But, yeah, no real excuses. But if you watch the video, you already know that I appreciate you so much. And there will be new content coming soon. Me, Jaren, Rafi, everybody. Trust me. 2021, stuff's going down. We're going up. That's it. That's all I really have to say. I don't want to make this too long-winded. But I'll see you guys in the next one. And thank you again.